I start with some skill that I have on my basic, and the rest using self-support. I was not full trained. That's why I discovered when starting the WISP that I have to learn more if I want to do that in a professional way. You should know how TCP protocols and IP addresses, basic of routing, you should know that. And the wireless principles. If you know how work radio frequency and the technical stuff, you will know how to properly mount an antenna.